When he got hurt?
Yeah.
With Seth, that first time you wrestled him. He's a beast, but I heard he looked okay against him for being a freshman and that guy's a senior. So. He's a pretty good wrestler. I mean, I just hope he's not hurt too bad. I'll see. He wrestled Asa before and neither of them did much. They went to overtime and no one beat him, but it's like, I'm like, he got on his legs like two or three times. He couldn't do nothing. I'm like, you gotta turn into him. Yeah, Coach Woods won't let him be out there long if it looks bad. If it looks like you can't, like, you know what I mean? Movement I've seen at Asa. He must smell blood.
Thank you.
Jeez. Do not start on the bottom again. This might be a gift here, hopefully. What is it, 1-1? Dang it. This is what you don't want to do when you're hurt. Come on, man up. He's tired too. Let's go.